this container here is where I keep my everyday makeup, well, the things I use the most. And there's four sections to it. There's one here, one here, one here, one here. And I have it all split up, so we'll go through the different sections one by one. So this section is for face and, yeah, just face, basically. So at the back here, I keep my, sorry for all the writing on my hand. Here I keep this is the Revolution Sculpt palette, which is really good. This is e.l.f. contour kit, a powder. This is a highlighter that Tia gave me, which is really good. Then I've got a Cruise Collection concealer at the back, which is really good as well. And I keep dropping things. These two are concealers. This is the Prolong concealer by LA Girl, and these are all collection, last of collection concealers. They're really good. They're one of my favourites. Down here I have more concealers. This is the Garnier Roll-On concealer, and that like helps under your eyes. Then I have a MAC concealer. This is a Jordan one, I think, but I use that to highlight. And then this is, and then here, this is a highlighter. Let me show you the highlighter. What's your name? Who you with? Where you from? You the shit. Okay, so I'm not going to bother labeling everything, like doing things, because there's no point. But I'm just going to go through all of this, and then I'm going to go through the rest of the stuff. So at the back here, it's really complicated, but kind of works. So here, here is eyeliners. Like just basically eyeliners. These are liquid liners, and then at the back, just the mascaras I use a lot. The falsies, I don't know what brand that's like. Super Lash, this collection, Barry M, and then this one is Urban Decay, I think. And then over here are lip glosses I use, like basically my favourite lip stuff. And then at the back here, these are the only lip liners I use. These are Maybelline lip liners. Not colours, but basically Maybelline lip liners. And then other lip liners at the back. And then when you move over to here, sorry if my hand's really shaky, I'm rubbish at filming, but at the back here are basically all my lip glosses, and these are, it goes from like dark colours to light colours. So I have, you know, I already go for my lip glosses. Basically all of these lip glosses, if you don't know who Tiny Bear is, there's two from Tiny Bear, some Urban Decay ones, Estee Lauder, some MAC ones, this one, the Naked one, this is awesome, I love that. And then back over here, just loads of lip glosses, I'm not going to go through all of them. And there's another compartment at the front, and this is where I keep all my skincare stuff, like before I do my makeup. So the BB cream, I don't really know if you class that as skincare, but I class it as skincare. Then there's a tinted moisturiser by Stila, which I use before my makeup. Then there's another moisturiser by Simple, and this is what I use every day, it's so good. The Nivea Soft Refreshing Moisturising Cream. Then I have lip liners, which I use before I do my lipstick, because my lips usually dry when I get up. But I do it before I go to sleep as well. And then a face wash, which I use like every time I go for a shower or a bath. And then these are samples of skincare things that I want to try out. There's some, I think they're from Old Food Benefit, I think. Then I have this, which this is the Carmex, and this is really good. It looks really stupid having hand all that on my hand, whatever. And then at the front here, these are all hand sanitizers. I love hand sanitizers, I don't know why. They're from America, so I don't really use them a lot, but they're really good. And then here are lipsticks. I don't really have lipsticks because I just mainly use lip glosses, but the lipsticks. This one is metal, and like, I don't can't twist it up because I'm not filming. But so that's just a lipstick. And then this one is another cream lipstick. And then this one is a red one. And then this is a MAC one in the shade. I do not know, but if you can see that. Yeah. And then here, which is really important because I love my lashes. These are two tweezers because I always lose my tweezers, which is really annoying. And then I have like 8 eyelash glues. I don't really know where these come from. Like, every time you get a new pair of eyelashes, obviously you get a glue with it. So they're all just there. Okay, so I'm going to move on to the rest now. That was basically my things that I used on a daily. And the liquid liners that I use, this one, that's the liquid liner I use, the L'Oreal Paris one. And it's really good. If I take the lid off, you can see the lid of it, like, I love it. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the rest now. So my container's like really weirdly different colours, but this is like my favourite part of my makeup. But this is just like different random bits, to be honest. This is where I keep my lashes, my eyebrow stuff. I keep bubbles because I get here ready in the morning for school as well. I keep grips and bubbles and an eyebrow thing, and a gel liner, which I don't really use. Then I keep single lashes here. I don't really use single lashes because they're forever to get on. Then I've got these are lashes that I haven't used yet. Then there's another pair which I'm never going to use because they're too like dramatic. But and then there's an eyebrow kit, and then back here are more testers. I couldn't find this forever, and I found it. It's Urban Decay like tester thing, and then some Bobbi Brown stuff as well. So that's basically my tester thing, where I keep all just random bits. Okay, so this is my favourite thing ever. So I'm going to go through all of my palettes with you, but don't really need to go through these, so yeah. Okay, so starting off here, this took me forever to like flip it and assemble, because this is from Poundland, by the way, this container thing, which is really good. And this is just, I divided it in half, and all my face brushes are here. I either use number 7 or Real Techniques brushes. This is a random one, but it's really good for highlight. As well, they're really good. And then here are just my eye brushes. And I have a sponge as well because I use that for my concealer. But yeah, so I'm not really going to go through the brushes, you know what brushes look like. And my foundation brush is downstairs. I don't know why it's downstairs, I just noticed. And then I have an eyelash curler. I couldn't find this forever, I found it like 2 days ago and I've been so happy. So yeah, these are all my palettes. So I'm going to go through all of them with you now. Rehabilitation, just have me worry about money decision making, only worry about stunning. She worry about me, her never worry about cuffing. I wanna see her body, body. Then she said, get inside of me. I wanna feel you, baby. Just bring the animal. Okay, so now I've finished palette, so I'm gonna move on to these drawers, and that's the last bit of my makeup. These are just like bits and bobs now, like bits I don't really use at all. And this top drawer is just like full of like mascaras and liners that I don't think are that good, but like they're still okay, so like I'm running out of my other mascara. There's still some good brands in here, but I don't really use it. And I use off my brow gel, but I need to get a new one. But I don't really use that. And then in here, I love this drawer, it's all my single eyeshadows and like my mini palette that aren't as big as the other ones. But yeah, so there's L'Oreal Paris, Maybelline, just lots of brands. Urban Decay, Wet n Wild. So that's single eyeshadows. And then here, these are all testers that I need to use and I need to try out, so I'll keep that drawer. And then in this drawer, these are all skin products that are either running out or I don't need or too dark. These ones are running out. These I don't need because that's just like too dark. So I don't really use those. And then over here, I don't really know the classes of makeup, but I keep nail stuff. I usually have acrylics on, but today I haven't got them on. So, and then I have nail polish and that. And then that drawer, I don't know what that drawer, but I think that's jewelry. And then up here is makeup bags. And here, let me show you this. Oh my god!